Hey guys, I was just messing around down here in the basement and got to thinking about the fan idea that I wanted to do for the AV rack. So I went to Radio Shack and bought a little switch. It's just a rocker switch. Wired it up. It seems to work kind of good. It's on. It's off. So my thought was in the back of the AV rack, I will install, you know, some fans for cooling of the AV equipment, and then mount a switch off to the side so you can turn them on and off. Anyway, thanks.